Tennis Australia has launched a last-minute effort to lift the 50% cap on crowds at Rod Laver Arena ahead of the Australian Open finals. Tension between Tennis Australia and the Victorian government over the Novak Djokovic saga may impact the likelihood of the bid. The arena has a restricted capacity because of its retractable roof. Thousands of fans are seeking the chance to see Ash Barty play in the finals, and at the moment playing in front of about 7,000 fans. A neighbouring stadium hosting the Socceroos has been given permission to fill up to 30,000 already, so there's quite the difference there. And yeah, if Ash Barty makes the final on Saturday night, she's only one step away from that. It'd be better if it was a full house, according to TA.